Here is a simple and easy way to doctor up your salsa. Get one can of black beans, rinse it, add a can of corn, drain it, add 2 cups of your favorite salsa, add your drained corn and beans, mix it up, and you have a nice tasty salsa to serve on top of your steak or perhaps some pita chips. I recommend it. It's pretty darn delicious.